will say her name. Have you noticed? It's like she's dead. Every time I look at her desk, every time I close my eyes, I just feel like I made a mistake. Like I made the wrong decision. Only it wasn't me who decided.
There's a thousand words that I could say to make you come home. Seems so long ago you walked away, left me alone. And I remember what
Tony,
you said.
You are so loved.
You were acting
this
so strange.
This is what I made of myself.
Maybe I was too blind.
The universe is practically begging you to wipe the slate clean.
That you needed a change. Was it something I said to make you turn away? To make you walk out and leave me cold? If I could just find a way to make it so that you were right here, right now. I've been sitting here, can't get you off my mind. I'm trying my best to be a man and be strong. I've drove myself insane, wishing I could touch your face. But the truth
is, I miss my friend.
You are my friend. We know you're lonely, and we know why.
Come,
Ziva.
Come, come. Girl, you're gone. Baby girl, you're gone. Come. Girl, you're gone.
Couldn't live without you, I guess.
Her. I love Ziva, but she left us. She is gone. And it hurts and it sucks, but that's reality. And you have to face it.
I have faced it many, many times. She said no. She didn't want to come back. That's that. I have moved on from it.
But you haven't moved on from her.
I miss my friend.